Putting a course on the East River is tricky. Between the tight checkpoints and the wakes from the competition, you can run into trouble in a New York minute. But the city loves to race, so we run here every year. Which reminds me, I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is that you've done enough to get yourself on Clarence's radar. That's also the bad news. Expect him to do whatever it takes to make sure you're not a threat.
3, 2, 1.
He's gonna get someone hurt. Make sure it isn't you.